Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problems 14 in Chapter 9. Chapter 9 is about the linear momentum. We can see initially we have the atomic nucleus, and the total mass is given, 222 mu, and the velocity is given. And then this nucleus decays into two parts, M1 and M2. The mass for M2 is given, so very easily we can find M1, agree? And then the velocity for V1 is given. Can you find the V2? Yes, so easy. This is just the application about conservation of momentum. As you can see, there is no external force act on the nucleus. So the momentum is conserved. Initial momentum equals to the final momentum, agree? Then we can input the known quantities inside to get the final answer, 4,200 meters per second. Thank you.